Yeah. and string like that. See what we can get out of this amp. Gibson Les Paul. I took the tone controls away, but it's still in there. I just disconnected them. So that's it, fabulous guitar, weighs a ton. That's one idea. How can you tell? I don't know, about £12 or something like that. Whatever that is in kilos, I don't know. Heavy. So the strap is ridiculously wide, which spreads out the weight. Bass player gave me that, fantastic stuff. So that's it. Gibson Les Paul Custom.